I have a favor to ask. Great. Before we begin, we have lined you up a special car. I want to be sure Clara's got what it takes. You'll find the coordinates in your sat-nav. The vehicle will be waiting for you.
Hey, okay. I'll get to it.
Follow the GPS to find the crate. Deliver the crate to the location on your map. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. There are some cops. Your training is complete, Clara. I'm giving you a big fish to catch, and he doesn't believe in birthdays. You must. No one will stand in your way. Ready?
We'll soon find out.
Nice driving, Clara, but you're gonna have to try harder.
What the? Cars with flashbangs? Whatever next?
News is that all your rides for this mission have been tuned up and fitted with the latest toys. Simply press a button and enjoy the fireworks. Give it a go. He gave you the slip, but we've got a backup plan. The back on target button will zap you back into his perimeter. Give it a go. watch out. You have to keep him close to trigger the arrest. You're too far away. Get in there. Hurry up, he's getting away. Watch out. You have to keep him close to trigger the arrest. You're too far away. Get in there.
Well, looks like those criminals are as sharp as me at the whip. Target apprehended. Mission accomplished.
Relax, Robocop. She's ready, Zoe. I'm taking off.
Thanks, Alex. Perfect. Now look at the map. There's a new tab up there, the Offenses tab. Police HQ use it to alert patrol cars to offenses currently being committed. You'll also find a list of contraband requiring surveillance. As soon as someone picks up the stash, move in and make the arrest. Before you get going, you'll need a car. I wangled things so that your first car is free of charge. Head to the police shop and enjoy pulling in the felons.
What?